Okay, so today we're gonna do this one. This is a doumbek, also known as a darbuka. It's an Egyptian Middle Eastern drum. It's made out of heavy cast aluminum. It's heavy. It's pretty heavy. It's covered in mother of pearl. This is all mother of pearl. It was imported from Egypt. It's not a cheap drum, but it's fun to play. And it's used mostly in, like, you know, those belly dancing songs and stuff. But it doesn't necessarily always have to be that way. So I want to show you some of the weird things it does, but anyway, here we go.
That's for you, Leah.